completely off. Probably.
Huh?
Probably. Go ahead.
Where do you know where hoop steps
is? We gotta go towards the under lift.
Yeah, so. There you go. Keep it going. This way. It's up there. Try to keep your bike downhill. That's it. That's it. Oh, good. What?
It's good.
This is like Bravo.
It's fun.
Where is it?
The sign right there. What? We'll see. It's probably good steep inside. Well, there's cliffs on either side. You just gotta be careful. There's no cliffs to jump though. There's no, it wouldn't be open if it was only cliffs to navigate. You can get there on the snow. Just drop in. Take your time. Watch your body lean. Colton, look up here. Smile. Hold on, one more. I got the cliff area. All right, guys, rip it. There he is, hoops gap. All right. Don't worry, Ma, there's a way to get out there without cliffs. There he is. How's it look? How's it look?
Pretty bad.
But it's not like altitude. Oh, well, that's not bad. I'm dropping in, Colton. Keep an eye on me. Colton, check me out. Colton, watch. Oh, you're good. Colton, I would stay towards the right. So come around towards this right over here. This side over here. Yeah, because the cliffs are on the left, so you want to be in here. The cliffs are over there. If you have a line of sight, but make a turn right here into that top mogul. All right, side step in then. You got it. You got it. There's your turn. You got it. Arm forward. Get the arms forward. You good? You got it. Good turn. What's bud? What'd you say?
That's 45 degrees for you.
You got this. After altitude, this is like snowshed. You got it. I want to see some turns in here, bud. That's it. You good? Traverse over to me.